Today we're going to show you a fun little recipe. It's a salad dressing recipe. What recipe is it, Michelle?
Well, we are going to be making a raw Caesar salad dressing. And so that means it's vegan friendly and it's gluten free.
It's raw.
It's all made with a nut base. So it has cashew nuts and pumpkin seeds that are soaked, and we're going to go into more detail of that in the video, but it's super healthy and it's a great alternative to the traditional Caesar salad dressing.
We really try to, most of the time, we do eat cooked foods every now and then, correct? Let's be realistic here. You know, we are growing as vegans, as raw foodists, but every now and then we do eat cooked foods.
Well, our goal is to be, more raw, plant-based food, and we know
that's our ultimate goal.
Individually, right. That is different for everybody, but we just feel healthier, our skin looks great, we just have more sustainable energy, and just the way it's healing our body, and just, the nutrients we're absorbing, being raw versus cooked food. So, but we do get it that it is hard to always eat raw, so sometimes we do have cooked dishes. So I know some of our viewers, when we made the banana bread, asked about that. But we do have, little traditional things that we have liked from our old diet, and we've tried to incorporate into a vegan dish, so it's egg-free, gluten-free for those viewers who are gluten intolerant. But ultimately, we want to just keep making more and more raw plant-based recipes for you guys that are just going to be interesting and not boring, just not the typical smoothie, just a fruit bowl or salad, but we want to show there's a lot of versatility in eating raw.
I agree. So let's get started.
Yes, let's get started.
All right.
So here are the ingredients. We have a cup of soaked cashew nuts that we soaked for about 4 hours. Here we have a half cup of soaked pumpkin seeds that we also soaked for about 4 hours. And then next we have 4 tablespoons of fresh squeezed lemon juice. And put in there. And then next we have a half cup of water. And then after that, we are going to put 2 garlic cloves in. And the next thing we're going to do is put 2 tablespoons of nutritional yeast. And our next ingredient is going to be a half teaspoon of tamari soy sauce. You kind of just look to see. I usually look by my eye, but for this one, I'm going to use 1 teaspoon. And then the next ingredient, we're going to be using a half teaspoon, or actually, I'm doubling the portion, so it's serving for 4. So it's 1 whole teaspoon of apple cider vinegar. And then next, we are going to use 2 tablespoons of our extra virgin olive oil. And I keep forgetting, but I'm doubling this portion, so it's actually gonna be 4. Okay, here we go. And it's gonna be good. And we're going to put a good pinch in of this white ground pepper. Then about a half teaspoon of this pink Himalayan sea salt. And then what we're going to do is we're going to blend this all up in the Vitamix. And at the end, we have about 4 teaspoons of nori seaweed blended up. And we're going to add that in the end for a texture in the dressing.
All right, so next we're going to go ahead and blend it all up. But we have already prepared some 2 heads of romaine lettuce chopped up, 1 avocado, and obviously cut out and sliced up, cubed. We got some pepper here, some Himalayan sea salt to put on.
That we can add on at the end once we put the dressing on. And instead of croutons, we're gonna use some zesty pizza go raw sprouted flaxseed snacks that give the feeling of a crouton that are super healthy for you.
Yeah, and you don't have to use pizza. They have this, who's it from? It's from well, you can get these at your health store. They're pretty popular, but they have a bunch of different flavors too. So we're just trying pizza today.
But get creative, so.
Yeah, and you get that crunchiness from them instead of using crouton. So like she said, but, so let's blend it. After I get done blending it, when it's, we're gonna blend it on high, and it's gonna get nice and creamy. We can get the Vitamix here, so we'll see when it's totally blended. But after it's blended, we're gonna take the nori seaweed here, it's flaked, dry flakes, and we're gonna put it in, and we're just gonna pulse it and get it mixed up, and then
the purpose of that is to give the salad dressing some texture and some nice coloring.
Cool, so keep blending.
We're just gonna put them all in and we're just gonna lightly pulsate. Okay. Put on pulse.
Good. She's the chef. So.
Well, he comes up so. Perfect.
Alright. Let's try it. Wanna try it?
Sure. This is raw seasoned dressing. You're gonna love this, guys. And if you want, you could always blend it a little more and soak the seeds a little longer sometimes. If we're at work, we can soak them for 8 hours. But this is delicious.
You can taste the cashew. The cashew gives it this creaminess and the garlic.
It all complements each other, and there you go, our raw Caesar dressing.
Give it a try, guys. I know, once again, eating healthy can be hard, but we like to, almost on a daily basis now, we're getting used to just having a salad. We're trying to have a salad for dinner and come up with, and we're going to be sharing all of these, as we learn about new ideas and new recipes, we're going to be sharing them with you, but this is something... it's a great recipe for dressing.
So. Yes, it is. And we love salads and can't wait to share more exciting recipes to come. Thank you.
So hit that like and subscribe. And thank you guys for all your support. We appreciate it. So until next time, take care. Bye.